Steve Ryder here, my selections on Tuesday, the 16th of February. The first coming in the 4:40 at Newcastle, and it's King of South at 5-2. He has form figures of 1-1, 2-2 since going handicapping, and there should be more to come from this consistent son of Kingman. His two wins came over a mile and two here, off marks of 68 and 74, before bumping into a mare in first-time headgear at Wolverhampton on his next start. He only lost by a head that day, and once again finished runner-up by less than half a length on his next start over this course and distance 24 days ago. He travelled best that day and just got out-battled in the finish, so an application of a first-time visor should help his attitude, and he can hopefully defy a £4 rise in the handicap. Second selections in the 6-10 at Newcastle is It Takes Time at 11-4 and Equate at 7-2. It's rare for me to have two selections in one race, but I just feel the market has got this wrong. Jack Attack is the current favourite at the time of posting, but has shown his best form at Southall on the fibre sand and finished last on his only start at Newcastle in November. Blue Moonrise has shown her best form at Wolverhampton recently, and despite finishing fourth at this track on debut, I think she's going to need further than the 5 furlongs on this return to a straight track. Bumblebee returned from a 118-day break, but finished well-beaten in a claimer last time, and needs first-time cheap pieces to work a miracle. An Expert Opinion is another who has shown his best form at Southall on the fibre sand. It Just Takes Time has run at Newcastle on his 5 career starts, and won on his penultimate start over this course and distance of a mark of 61. He was raised £9 for that win, but was unlucky not to follow up over 6 furlongs here last time when just hampered during the race. He's only £1 higher for that second, and now gets the assistance of £3 claimer Faye McMenamin, who rode him on his first 3 career starts. Equate won a novice race at Beverley in September, and that's working out particularly well. The second, Pivoting, is now rated 79. The third, Yorkshire Pirlo, is rated 75, and even the fourth, Amazing Anna, is now rated 64. Quate finished third in a novice race here over this course and distance last month after 121 days off the track, and has been given an opening handicap mark of only 69. This looks extremely lenient based on that Beverley form, and he should be involved in the finish for the informed Brian Smart team, who've had 3 winners and 3 seconds in the last 7 runners.